That's always good to see you both. But it usually spells trouble. What are you holding there, James?
Don't panic, Dorian. It's just a pen. You still need to sign the paperwork for the case of the Blue Roses of Restville. Once Anna enters the data, we can file it away.
That's right. And your signature is the only one missing. Then we can officially close the case.
There you go. By the way, I made a device that determines the precise location of paranormal incidents across the country. Care to take a look?
I'd like to, Dorian, but we need a break. I'll give Anna a lift and then head back to my office. You have fun tinkering, though.
Always a pleasure, Dorian, but James is right. We have to go. Take care.
don't belong here. What do you want?
I'm looking for number 67 back alley. Do you know where it is?
You're mistaken. No such address exists. You should go away now. You're not welcome here.
Agent Shade, I think I found a source of paranormal activity.
Thanks, Dorian. I'll coordinate with the other agents and keep you in touch.
Perfect. I'll try to dig up more info in the meantime. I might need help.
I'll do whatever I can. Be careful, Dorian.
Nothing I've tried can bring my Henry back. Please, you must know something that can help.
I can return his soul to his body, But I must take the lives of those who did this to him in return.
I agree. Whatever it takes to bring Henry back.
Then sign the contract and we'll begin.
Agent Shade, has something happened? Did you receive a strange message?
I was going to reach out, but you beat me to it.
I had a bad feeling. What's up?
I heard from Dorian. He said to stay alert. He believes he's found a source of significant activity.
Did he tell you anything else? What did he see? Is he in danger?
I'm waiting for more information, but you'd better take one of your artifacts, just in case.
Thank you.
Sorry for calling so late, but it's important.
Don't worry about it. I had a vision about a dark deal, and an even darker ritual.
And I had a nightmare. The sounds of a violin and a man without a soul.
I think people might be in danger. Use your ability to see into the past. I suspect that violin is the key to this case.
Will do. Good luck, James.